Hey, what's up, you guys? So, I'm gonna be doing the Miley Cyrus look and from We Can't Stop music video. And I gave myself some grills like that. So hopefully, I already did my foundation and my hair, even though you probably can't see my hair, but I did that. Yeah. So I got my grills in, which really hurt, but I'm gonna do this. Okay. I kind of did the shaved head kind of thing on the sides. I didn't shave my head. Don't worry. I didn't do that. I ain't that brave. Okay, so I'm gonna do the eyes. I did my foundation, primers, all that junk. So in the videos, you see she barely has really any eye makeup on, and I lost that. Okay, and so I'm gonna go really light, and I'm gonna take this light skin color on brush and just pat this all over. Up to the eyebrow. And the reason I have fur on in the background is because look at me. I can think of how she looks like in this video. But I just wanted to do this look because I'm bored and I told my friend I would do this look, so I'm doing it. Okay. Now I'm going to take a color that's a little darker than that, which is the right next to it. I'm going to take this on the, like a fluffy, like, smudger brush, and I'm kind of darkening the crease. Like in the video, she really, it looks like she has really any eye makeup on, so I'm kind of going kind of light. Compared to my other videos, you guys see me do like a lot of dark colors. Just enough. Okay, now I'm gonna do liner. And she has it almost to the like the middle of the bottom lash line. And she probably has falsies on, but I don't have any falsies. And I can't wear falsies for some reason. And I'm gonna do the underneath the lashes on top. I can't see, so I'm gonna get close. Just to do the little bit on top. And now I'm gonna do brows. Taking my angled brush, going into a dark brown, because hers is filled. Hers is probably darker than this, but I'm just doing brown. I may like mix in a black, just a tad. Picked up a little black now. Her brow is kind of defined pretty well. The majority of it's brown. And doing the other side. Getting a little black. Kind of feather it on the top of that brown. Alright, now I'm going to take a little eyebrow brush and kind of blend it in. I got little messes up on my lids and stuff, so I'll clean that up. Okay, you're done with that. Hope I didn't move you. I think I did. Ah! There it goes. Alright, keep it. Okay. I can't really see what I'm doing. Now I'm going to take this Benefit Girl Pearl. It's an illuminator. I'm going to take it, a little bit of it and go right here. It's the highlight right here. You probably can't see it, but up there. I'm going to put a little bit just on the bridge of my nose. A little bit on my forehead. A little cupid bow. A little chin. Okay, now I'm going to contour my face, which I'm using Victoria's Secret Korean Beauty Rush and Beach Bunny bronzer. And very lightly, just kind of go. Because it's kind of has the contour cheekbones a little bit. Okay, now I need to do lashes. I'm going to use my Rocket Volume Express by Maybelline. As you see, it's a very neutral eye. And don't neglect your bottom lashes. Yep, I still got the bumbles. Ah. Oh, kind of feathering out also the eyeliner that went off a little bit. But as you can see, it's a very, very neutral eye. Alright, now to do the lips. I'm taking my red liner, that's from Sally's, and I'm like kind of getting kind of a big mouth. So. Wish I could see. She has bigger lips than I do, so it kind of sucks. But. I'm gonna put my glasses on so I can see what I'm doing, because I can't see shit. Ooh. I think it's worse. Pencil I've ever done in my life. Oh, I'm getting different pieces. Thank you. Yes, I went underneath my actual lip. She gave me some bigger lips. Just cheat it. Okay, now we're doing my ruby red lipstick. You guys can camp the others if you want. I want right in the center to be clean. Alright. My hair is falling down. No! Anyway, this is a look without the glasses, but. But yeah, let me know in the comments if you like this look. I kind of like it. It's very neutral. Very neutral. Just like her. yeah. So, as you see, it's very, very, very neutral, plain. But this is my take on her look in the video. If I had the lashes, I'd put them on, but even though I don't like them, I would do it. But, guys, leave me a comment below if you like this, and give me other things I should try to mimic and looks I should mimic. So, I hope you guys like this video and favorite and share and comment and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.